Hey guys, a very good evening to all my crypto believers. So have you all been curious about what's happening in the market? Don't you worry, the CoinMonks got you covered. Okay, so before starting with the updates, let's quickly quote today's headlines. BuySwap completes largest BSW token burn ever. Ethereum competitor Polygon Matic signs deals with web browser in push to onboard millions of new users. Hereby will charge management fees from Chinese users not withdrawing their crypto. Turkey's crypto law is ready for parliament, President Erdogan confirms. So let's start off with our refresh feed. Firstly, BuySwap has also released Squid NFT World, the first BSC GameFi with awards in several cryptocurrencies. Let's have a look at what exactly happened. On December 22, the BuySwap decentralized exchange had its 23rd token burn, the largest in the protocol's history. The protocol burnt 2.7 million BSW tokens, which is about $5.1 million USD. Between December 14 and 21, BuySwap topped the BSC News weekly gainers list. The rise had a noticeable impact on the token price of BSW, which increased by more than 20% to reach all-time high levels of just around $2. This is BuySwap history's most magnificent BSW. Burn. BuySwap has surprised us again and again with the quantity of tokens burned. On December 22, BuySwap sent us a message to its Telegram users, "Enjoy the BSW token's tremendous glitter." Since then, the token's price was erased all of its previous week's gains. According to CoinGecko, it is now trading at $1.40 as of December 24. BuySwap has also benefited from the launch of a new play-to-earn game, which is the first GameFi on the Binance Smart Chain to award participants in several crypto tokens. BSW and BNB tokens will be used to pay out rewards. The Squid NFT World game was released on December 23 and its success is yet to be determined. BuySwap's goal was to develop a premium level GameFi project. Squid NFT World has incredible bonuses that will make any BuySwapper ecstatic. So our next coverage, apparently Layer 2 solution for Ethereum Polygon is collaborating with a well-known software business to provide Web3 functionality to their web browser. Polygon explains how it will collaborate with Opera Software to offer decentralized apps to the Opera web browser in a recent blog post. Let's have a look at what's getting cooked. Polygon is coming to the Opera browser as part of a deal that may bring millions of users into Polygon's decentralized app ecosystem. In the first quarter of 2022, Opera will incorporate the Polygon blockchain into its Web3 ready browser and built-in crypto wallet for Android. The connection will provide Opera users in browser access to the Polygon network's approximately 3,000 dApps. Automated market maker SushiSwap, stablecoin-focused decentralized exchange Curve, and borrowing and lending protocol Aave is, as well as popular land-based blockchain games The Sandbox and Decentraland and NFT marketplaces like OpenSea are among the notable dApps coming to the Opera browser. According to Polygon, Opera, which has had its own built-in crypto wallet since 2018, supports Ethereum's Web3 application programming interface but has hefty gas transaction costs. Matic, on the other hand, feels that their collaboration with Opera will fix the problem. The Ethereum Web3 API is already supported by Opera's non-custodial crypto wallet, making dealing with these dApps a breeze for users. So moving forward with our next segment for today, Hyobai has declared that people who do not withdraw cryptocurrencies would be paid management fees in order to completely eliminate Chinese clients. Account administration is paid at a rate of 0.2% of the snapshot capital per month. Hyobai Group, the world's leading blockchain company, was created in 2013 with the goal of speeding the digital economy by developing breakthrough blockchain technology. With tens of millions of users across 170 countries and regions, Hyobai Group's operations encompass a wide range of businesses, including enterprise and public blockchains, digital asset trading, cryptocurrency wallets, and market research. Hyobai Global will finish the cleansing and removal of users in mainland China in a reasonable period by December 31, 2021. Based on industry established practices, Hyobai Global will begin collecting account maintenance fees to mainland Chinese customers who are still funded in Hyobai Global after February 15, 2022. The account management fee will be paid to Hyobai Charity for Public Welfare Programs with public announcements. The account administration charge will be automatically collected within 15 days depending on the user's snapshot data. If the account maintenance fee for a single account is less than 1 USDT, the cost will be levied at that amount. Aside from Hyobai, a number of other cryptocurrency exchanges, including Binance and KuCoin, have announced that they will leave China by the end of 2021. The closure of cryptocurrency exchanges in China is strongly intertwined between Beijing's determination to restrict Bitcoin transactions and its severe stance on cryptocurrency trading and mining. China sees cryptocurrency as a threat to economic and monetary stability. Cryptocurrency is also considered as posing a systematic risk as well as fostering financial crime and other criminal activity. As a result, Beijing is making a concerted effort to contain cryptocurrencies and has decided to create its own digital yuan. So wrapping up with our final segment, Turkey's crypto bill, when fully implemented, the crypto legislation will establish a new economic paradigm that might aid in the recovery of the era's declining value. Let's have a look at what's happening with our headline being. Turkey's President Recep Tayyip Erdogan is said to have confirmed the completion of a crypto legislation draft which would be presented with parliament soon for widespread adoption. At a news conference in Istanbul, President Erdogan outlined intentions to establish a new economic model in order to combat the dropping value of the Turkish currency. Erdogan stated the currency bill is ready according to local media NTV and added, "We will take action on this matter by submitting it to parliament as soon as possible." Recognizing the country's recent inflationary episode, Erdogan stated that the currency event is not tied to mathematics but rather a matter of process, meaning that the era's value development is possible and possible. "We plan to divert it to a dry place with this knowledge. The exchange rate, on the other hand, will set its own price on the market." The president expects Turkey to become one of the top 10 economies in the world after enacting the new crypto law. In response to the region's escalating prices, he stated that he intends to follow the persons who alter the labels on pricing list organizers multiple times a day. "Right now, we want them to decrease the dollar rises," he said. So we would now wind up with the assessment for today evening and meet you all tomorrow with even more interesting stuff. Until then, you may consider joining our Telegram channel for free crypto signals, visit our blog linked below for guides, reviews and tutorials, and subscribe to the channel and get daily updates about the crypto market. Lastly, with this little favor of CoinMonks, we hope you stay updated. Thanks for watching and have a nice day ahead.